Welcome back to Aurora 4X, where we have got ourselves in three systems now. Loads of asteroids in here, so we do need to get some ships into there. Alpha Centauri we have got here, if I can check. No scanning done there yet, so we need to work on that as well. We have got the Stevenage 3 in there currently. Just checking on the Stevenage 3. 97% fuel. And deployment point 43, 100% of it's, yeah, loads of stuff for that one. This one is in Alpha Centauri, 65% fuel. Where do I see him? It's got 100% MSP. And where? Maintenance, 0.83. And then this one is also in Alpha Centauri. And he's got plenty of fuel as well. So we've got... where's this guy? Oh, there he is over there. So just scouting out these points first, and then we'll check out the places. Got a bit of a problem that London 2 has run out of fuel. And I got two choices. I can either blow him up and rescue him, or I can leave him there for a little bit while we try to rescue him with a tugboat. I don't think it's going to work. I think we should just blow him up, personally. But we need to check out what's going on. This guy here is going back to Earth.
Let's step on the gas.
What? Oh, Dre's still loaded. Oh my gosh. Scared the living daylights out of me. Right, we need to do something about this London. I don't know what we're going to do about London too. It's run out of fuel. He's run out of fuel and he's here. No, he's not here. I have got a ship with him, which I was hoping to be able to transfer fuel, but I cannot work out how to transfer fuel. So it can't be done as far as I can tell. But the other option I've got is I can, and I am, trying to do a ship-to-ship tractor beam. Now, the problem is once I've built that, I then have to put it on a ship, and then I've got to build that ship. I think we're going to end up blowing them up. In terms of minerals, we have run out of minerals and a few things. We have stockpiles of a few corundium. We haven't got any. What happened here? Corundium, we are proper short of. What's producing corundium? Venus is producing corundium. And you should be sending it back via the mass driver, but... anyone else producing me some corundium? Yeah, you are. Keris, yep, you should be sending it back. Obviously not at the rates. There's a bit of corundium in that one. Wow. Corundium. Stockpile 20. Projected usage 89,000. That's suddenly become a bit of a problem, hasn't it? We need to get on with getting some automated mines going. How many automated mines have we got here now? Still got quite a few. We need to get them probably to Venus. Venus was mining corundium at accessibility 1, and it's got lots of it. Right. Okay. Edinburgh 1. Go back to the flight. Right, Edinburgh 1, which is this one. He needs to go back into the logistics. Edinburgh 1, movements. We're going to go Earth, resupply, refuel. We are then going to load installation of a auto mine, and then we're going to take it to Venus. We are going to unload the installation, all installations, in fact. and then cycle those moves, and that one is going to get on with doing that. What is the other Edinburgh doing? Edinburgh 2, in fact. Edinburgh 2 is doing nothing. So can you join that one? No, that doesn't work. Well, let's just tell it to do the same then. Load installation and automated mine. Go to Venus and unload all installations and cycle those moves, so they're both going to do the same. What's Liverpool doing? Liverpool is doing automated mine to Mars, and the other one is doing unload infrastructure refuel. Okay, orbiting Earth. Okay, remove all Earth, refuel and resupply, load installation, automated mine, Venus, unload all infrastructure, cycle moves, go. So hopefully they get on with that. Where else? What else? That's about it really. London 1, which is the, is also going back to there. It's got standing orders to fuel. I think we're going to go less than 30% now because of that one running out of fuel. Deployment exceeded. Go back. We need to find out what is left. Not survey locations. It's like all these comets and moons and asteroids. Do we know which of these have been not surveyed? No, we don't. Okay. Okay. Right. Well, we can see from here. So, where are we? Display. And we can get rid of stuff. Not orbits. Right. We can get rid of. We can get rid of asteroids. Doink. Right. What's that then? That must. These must be comets then. Colonies, jump points, planets. We'll leave the planets. They're dwarf planets. Okay. Moons and asteroids. Right, I want to see mineral. Okay. I want to see geosurvey points. Nope. I want to see. I want to see asteroids and things that have not been. See, this is what I think is the problem. My ship has gone to try and go to Brooks or Hale Bopp or something. Or even these out here. And these are like that is 80 billion away. That one is 300 billion. I think this is done. Oh my god, there's one even further away. Look, there's one that's a long way away. Oh my gosh. So they are going to keep going to those that are out of fuel, not possible to get to. London 2, we actually need to stop it from doing anything because it's going to keep trying to do it. Right. London 1. There should be an order that I can do to say, so it will be survey the nearest body, but this screen here. Right, moon, hide moons, hide asteroids, hide comets. No, that's not what I want to do. All, and then I can see what's not been scanned. Sender, Eris, and Dismonia. Can I see how are they? How far away? Distance, 14. 81 billion, 14 billion, and 37,000. That's a moon of that one. They're the only ones left. Nope, we still got this one, which is 1.2 billion. So there are some that are available still, because that's 1.2 billion. And I'm pretty sure my ship can go that far. So we'll keep it going for a bit. Let's double check the range on that ship, so that make sure I'm not completely wrong there. Ship. Logistics report, no. Ship overview, that must be it. Why have I not got any? Do I have to just jump on like 5 seconds to populate these things? Ship overview. Or select the actual ship itself. Here we go. Range 50 billion. So I know it's got to come back. So anything that's 25 billion. I can still get to it. Can't do that one. Can do that one. So we shall see how it goes on. Right, let's take some time on. London 2 is running out of fuel, we know. Maintenance problem. Stevenage Mark 2 used 191 maintenance supplies. Still got a little bit left on it. Okay, keep on going. Let's have a look at Alpha Centauri, where we can see the ships moving around. Yes, I know London 2 has run out of fuel. Why are you keep telling me this? I'm not going to be able to continue, am I? London 2 movement. Standing orders, nothing. You're not going to let me continue. I'm going to have to destroy that ship, aren't I? Well, they are moving around. Right, research complete into that. What's this saying here? London is unable to carry out its primary standing order and survey the nearest body. Shortage of coronium in production in auto minor Earth. Yes. Why can't you get to those bodies that we can see, that you can see? Movement. Standing orders. Survey nearest body. Why can't you do that? 99% maintenance fuel. So as you're orbiting Earth, let's just begin your overhaul. Right, so Alpha Centauri, we're just getting these jump points sorted out. 20 more supplies gone. Gosh. actually being overhauled, aren't you? Oh no, was that London 2? Yeah, London 2. Alright. Alright, I know we're looking to get lots of corundium and stuff, but we are going to have to take the Edinburgh 1 movement, centre it on the map. Fleets, you're going to go to London 2. I am going to blow up London 2. Remove all fleets, London 2, move to location. Right, where was London 2? Here it is. Right, you are now at London 2. London 2, thank you for your service. You have done a number of amazing things, including finding some of the first minerals in our solar system. But because you've run out of fuel, we have no option but to destroy you. Fleet ship overview. No, where was it? Logistics report. No, ship combat. No, no, miscellaneous. No, ship overview. Miscellaneous. Abandoned ship. Abandoned ship. So if I selected the right one, eh? Right, give me 5 seconds. Another 5 seconds. 30 seconds. Has London 2 done anything? Okay, have an hour. No. A day? Stevenage Mark 1. You need... Hold on. Stevenage Mark 1. Are you in Salt? Yes, you're in Alpha Centauri. You're in Alpha Centauri. I want you to go to Alpha Centauri as well. Standard transit. And then complete those orders. Right, London 2. Have you done what you were told to do? No. No, you haven't. Ship overview, miscellaneous, abandoned ship. Not working. I know London 2 has run out of fuel. I'm trying to abandon the ship. Maybe got hit. The actual ship. Abandoned ship. Yes. I did it right that time. Wreck of London class number one. Number one. That's just wreck number one. Right, now Edinburgh number two. I'm hoping there's going to be life pods there. Life pods 32. There we go. Right, Edinburgh number one. Your job now is to is it Edinburgh number one there? Yes. Life pods. Life pods. Rescue survivors. Return to Earth and drop off survivors. Drop off commander. Where am I missing? Okay, let's just give it a 20 minute tick. Right, they all seem to be gone. Fill that back up. Edinburgh. Movement. Earth. Unload survivors. There we go. Insufficient crew accommodation for the personnel on board, including any survivors not in cryo. This will increase the rate of which time passes the deployment for deployment purposes by. Okay. Yeah, that's fine. It's a civilian ship. It's now orbiting Earth. So, hopefully. Yep, you have now dropped off your survivors. Refuel, resupply. Load. In fact, order template. There you go. Refuel. Cycle moves. Right. You're on your way. Right. Let's have a check here of our situation. What have I done now? Broken something. It's here all along. So close it, reopen it, so we've got the latest. Right, we are now looking at Earth with a corundium of 2027. Oh my gosh. It's Venus, are you sending it back? You need to be sending it back. How many mass drivers have you got? How many do you need? You got 4, that should be enough. Okay, let's see what happens. Venus, where is Venus? I mean, let's turn off the asteroid so we can see Venus. There we go. We're really close to to Earth, so we should be able to send packets back very quickly. Unable to load auto mine from Earth. Okay, why? What have you got on board? How do I find out? History. Miscellaneous. Don't know. You got one already. Right, we'll just. Can you not then just get on with your next task? Are you getting on with your next task? Where are you now? It's Liverpool 2, time required. Right, so because we can't build these industry. We've got 40% of thing. We need to build something else. That's not. So let's build some infrastructure. Because that's stuff that helps. People live on other planets. So I have no idea how much of this stuff you need. But we'll start making like 500 and see what happens. How long will that take? May. What? So apparently 500 is not anywhere near enough. 50. It's more like it. And automated mine, we need to tone that down to 25% because we haven't got enough corundium. What would you like to build instead? Let's build some financial centers. I don't know how many you need. So 500. And you can have 10% of those. Create. And then terraforming installation, maybe let's give that all to infrastructure, shall we? What does infrastructure need? Mecasium and duranium. We got a fair amount of those, so we build that quite quick. So 55% modified, perfect. On we go. shortage of corundium. You're still complaining about a shortage of corundium. Is moving to Earth to refuel. Good, hopefully you'll make it. London, O1 is unable to carry out its primary standing order, survey nearest body. Order not possible. Okay, so we've done all we can. Right, so I then want you to go to, where is it, London 1. I want you to go to Lumen, and I want you to move to location and wait there. And then one of these other ones, the Stevenage class, it's you, refuel from colony. So let's just remove all. Let's go, where are you in the solar system? So Earth, refuel and resupply. And then I want you to go to the Lumen and move to location. Tell me when you're there. Research completed on some stuff. Corundium. London Air to carry its standing order. Survey nearest. Yeah. Don't worry. Unable to carry its survey or its secondary sense. Stevenage 01. Is this the one I'm moving around now? Yes. So you are hopefully both there. So London 01. If you pop into. No. If you pop into there. Should be in the same place as them too. No, Stevenage 01 is not next to him. Stevenage 01, you're supposed to go to there, move to location. Where is the jump point for? There it is. So London is there. Right, there's Steve. Now I think, I'm not sure, I think we'll try, because he's there, can he do a standard transit through there? Let's find out. Can only see the Stevenage. Lumen. Yes, London is there. See, in here there are lots of asteroids. Where are you going? Let's try and work out where he's going. Yeah, he's on his way to the asteroids. Good. Right. Oh, do you know what? You might as well just go through and start doing that as well then. Yeah, that's the Stevenage. Cool, right. Sure, still can't make those. Where are all the minerals from Venus? You got 2,000, why are you not sending them? You have a mass driver heading to Earth. Why is that not uploading there? Earth has currently got no corundium at all. Why are you not sending it? Mass drivers. You got 5 now. How that's gone up, but you should have plenty. What's going on? Why are you not getting your mineral packets from Venus? is at the moment. Okay, right. Let's see what happens. Yep, it stopped again. 4,100. Why are you not sending it? Do. So. We did get all those life pods, didn't we? Yep. Earth has moved around a bit to there. Venus moved around. Mineral packet to Earth. There we go. 57 tons. Go. Check mining corundium stockpile 40. Venus stockpile corundium. Well, it's not moving very fast. That's it's probably the problem. Well, when they run out of auto mines on Earth, which they must do fairly soon, 159 of them, 158, not go down very quickly, are they? I think maybe we need to reduce this by another, let's go to 10%, and put the rest on infrastructure maybe. Let's do that. Unable to carry primary orders. Stevenage Mark 2. Where is Stevenage Mark 2? Oh, you're back in the Sol system. Why are you back here? Got any history for me? August 17. Refuel. Oh, okay, so you go back but then you don't go back, do you? Okay. Refuel, resupply. What is your maintenance clock? 1.75 of 1.75 of 2, so why are you here then? Why don't you just refuel, resupply, rewind your clock, and then go back there. There you go. Still got a shortage of corundium. Ship-to-ship tractor beam has now been designed, but it's all too late for the London craft. Research. Got 10 labs. Mining production, let's get that up a bit. See, these are relatively cheap as well, so let's add that to the queue. Let's add that to the queue. Let's add that. Why not that? Let's Should do for now. Production of mine. Am I doing mines as well? Did I misread that entirely? Earth, industry. Oh, yes, I am. I'm doing them. Just finish off the last one then of that. And automated mine down to 5% then. Modify. How are we getting on with the stockpile of corundium? Nothing. Okay. Venus, how's your stockpile of corundium? 2,000! 2,800. How much corundium does it take to make an automated mine? 240. Corundium is our big slowdown, and we've not got enough those. Right, mining, what are we going to... So, if we put infrastructure here, would that be worth it? No. Let's have a look where in Seoul we might put some people. Colony costs of... So, Mercury we could, but there's no one living there. No minerals there. Venus, 24 colony costs. Can't do that. Luna we could, but nobody there. Mars, we are doing some mineral work there, so we could put there. Nothing there. Geranium and galactite, it's got minerals, and then the colony cost is getting a bit expensive for these things. It's not really anywhere. Looks like we're going to just put it in Mars. Start putting some people in Mars. If we now go to Alpha Centauri though, we got these ones. We have not researched them yet. Not a lot of stuff here, but we have got potential. Once we've started looking for it, what is going on there at the moment? We've got nobody. You're in Luminum. You're in Seoul. And then going back. And you're at Seoul as well. What are you doing here? Huh? Are you currently overhauling? How do I tell? Ship overview. Detailed report. Stevedage 1 and Stevedage 2. Don't know where Stevedage 3 is then. You're in Seoul. What is number 3? I was wondering what's going on. So where is number 3? Exclude in shipyards. You're in shipyards. Well, I've lost you. Where are you? History. What did you last do? Refuel in September. Well, I thought you'd be done by now. Yep, fuel is 100%. Are you? I'm guessing you are rewinding your clock. I guess you're getting over. It's difficult to tell. Once you're done, go to Alpha Centauri again. I think that's what we're all about. Stevedage 2 required 600 meters. Right, Stevedage 2 needs to go back for an overhaul and stuff. You're currently in the Sol system. And you're currently supposed to be on your way back. Yep, you are. You're on your way back. You're heading. You're currently heading. Though I don't know where you've been over here. Right. I think we're going to build some more of these survey ships because we need some more. Stevenage class. Construction. Yeah, that's fine. Stevenage Mark 2. Yep. Three more. And they will be ready in January. In January, in a couple of years. medal awarded for surviving a ship destruction. Well done. Damage report. Whoa. New alien. Hold on. Where did these guys come from? We got a problem. Alpha Centauri did not have anything. Stevenage Mark 3 has been blown up. By surface-based energy weapon. Okay.